challenge to his Indian compatriot. Off he goes.
Has he done it? Has he done it?
It's agonizingly close, isn't it? His hands in the air, a silver medal assured.
It is an Indian 1-2 for the very first time in the men's triple jump.
Triumphantly.
History will always remember these two names. It's years of hard work, years of disappointment, culminating into this sweet moment. This moment of joy, these leaps of faith that will go ahead in long standing for India's great.